students from Epinay Sixth Form School worked with Fertile Ground to create a contemporary dance that was performed on the 27th of February 2015 at Bede's World. Shannon, one of the Epinay Sixth Form students, not only took part in the performance but also recorded the thoughts of the students throughout the rehearsals.
Hello Grace and Tasha.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm just going to ask you what you think on how the dance is going.
Well, I find it more better than what we normally do.
It's more exciting and gets us out really, doesn't it?
Something different really. Mm.
Can I ask you what style of dancing you're doing at the minute?
Street dancing. I really enjoy it as well because it's like more jumpy and there's like not like working by yourself, you can like have a partner as well.
So do you think you'll be able to memorise all this by Friday?
Well, we'll wait and see really.
Hello Jordan, hello Stephanie. Right, so what do you think of the dance so far?
It's good actually.
Enjoying it?
Yeah.
Enjoying it.
Do you think you'll memorise all this by Friday?
Probably.
Are you going to be practising in the house?
No, in the back room. If it's not raining.
Hello Nazra.
Hi.
I'm just here to ask you about the dance you're doing.
Yeah, it's lovely. Keeps you fit and strong. And I love it.
Can you explain to me why you love it?
Because you do all sorts. You do your freestyle and then you do cartwheel. You can do anything.
I saw you do your cartwheels. You like enjoying them, don't you?
Yeah. Definitely.
Yeah. So do you think you'll memorise this all by Friday?
I'll try my best, I won't promise.
And will you be practising in your bedroom or anywhere?
If I get a chance.
Well, thank you, Nazra. This is day two of the dance. So how are you finding it so far?
Really good.
Is there anything you've been having trouble with?
The thing that you, when you have to roll down and then you have to kick your leg up.
Ah, right. But do you have a favourite part of the dance though?
Like, yeah, the like moving about.
Oh, the sweeping arms. So it's going really well then?
Yeah, really, really good.
Do you have any comments?
I hope we do this well on Friday.
Well, I hope so too, because it'll be embarrassing if this fails. Hello, Jake.
Hello.
How are you finding it so far?
Very exciting.
Do you have a favourite part of the dance?
Street dance.
Street dance? I haven't seen you do the street dance yet, so that'll be quite a pleasant surprise. So what do you think about Friday?
Really looking forward to it.
Are you hoping you're going to memorise it?
Yes.
And I hear you might be doing a solo, yes. Is that correct?
Yes.
So, what's your solo going to be? Are you
street
doing
dance.
Street dance.
Uh-huh. Alright. Hello, Joan Lee.
Hello.
So what do you think of it so far?
Good.
Good? Do you have a favourite part?
The turn one, when you turn around.
So when you spin?
Yeah.
Right. Now, is there anything that you're having trouble with?
The roly-poly.
Roly-poly. Roly-polies are quite difficult. So how are you finding it so far?
Alright.
Are you looking forward to Friday?
Yeah.
The performance was an original dance piece and was part of a show called Something Beautiful. The students worked with Gabriella, the dance coach. They tried out street dance moves, hand jiving and some contemporary dance moves.
Hello, Gabby.
Hiya.
So what do you think of the dance so far?
I think it's brilliant and I think it could be expanded and developed.
Hello, Mr. Martin.
Good evening, Shannon Ripley.
So what are you doing here then?
I've come to watch a dance show.
Good. What do you think of it so far?
Very, very good. I'm very impressed and very proud of everybody.
Hello, Miss McNeil.
Hello, Shannon.
So, what are you doing here?
I've just come to see the school's dance performance with Fertile Ground.
And what do you think of it so far?
I think it's looking fabulous. From what I've seen of it, it looks absolutely amazing.
Hello, Dora.
Hello, Shannon.
And what are you doing here?
I'm the Artistic Director of Fertile Ground Dance Company, and we've been here all week.
So what do you think of the dance so far?
Absolutely fantastic, and I'm really excited about tonight, and I think everybody's worked incredibly hard.
Well, I'm sure it's going to be a hoot.
It's going to be a hoot, and it's going to be a success.
Oh, Mrs. Harrison.
Hello, Shannon. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. So what did you think of the dance?
I thought it was fantastic. I thought you did. You all did really, really well. It was lovely to see the other groups dancing as well. But fabulous work, yeah, fabulous.
It was a fantastic evening. The students achieved a great deal in a short time, producing a unique performance, which was definitely something beautiful.